Parshas Vayeshev, Sheni. The pasuk says in Yodal, V'yom alo lech na v'ei es shalom achacha v'es shalom hatzom v'ashivei daba v'yishachim me'elik chavon v'yero shechema. In this pasuk, Yaakov asks Yosef to go inquire about the welfare of his brothers. As you know, early on this parsha, Rashi commented that Yosef used to report bad reports about his brothers because he misunderstood what they were doing. On that note, the Megillah Shel Torah, quoting Rabbi Simcha Ben of Shizcha, comments this on what Yaakov was telling Yosef. Yaakov wanted Yosef to go see his brothers because he wanted him to go see the Milos about his brothers. And stop seeing the Chesronos about his brothers, because once Yosef starts seeing the Milos about his brothers, they'll stop being so much machlokes. And it's just like what the Tefillah that Rav Elimelech Lezhensk said, where he said that I should see only the good parts of my fellow and not the bad parts.